Will Smith arrives in South Africa to promote his new movie, I, Robot. My wife Jackie secures an exclusive magazine interview with him in his hotel room, but there are all sorts of terms and conditions that apply, one of which is you must have seen a preview of the movie before you interview him. She decided to take Darren along with her.
And I definitely hadn't seen the movie, and we were only allowed 10 minutes in total to execute this interview. And I forgot my cell phone on.
I told her it was a bad idea.
Yes, that's sort of a scary concept, hearing an impartial robot making that assessment of humankind, and that we haven't evolved enough to be trusted with the protection of our environment and the protection of ourselves.
Do you agree with that?
I can absolutely see the logical assessment, and absolutely some of us have not evolved enough to be in control of our own destinies.
Like Darren. Like Darren.
sorry. Do you mind if I take this quick?
You have a call? Yeah. Go. Take this.
Hi, Mom.
Is your mom?
Yeah, Mom. I'm just busy in an interview right now. I can't talk. Will Smith. No, cricket. No. That's Graham Smith, Mom.
No, this is fine.
Will Smith,
it's his mom. What he's supposed to do?
Will Smith, he's an actor. No, he's not in Days of Our Lives, Mom.
Thank God.
Look, Mom, I gotta go. All right? Okay. No, Mom. His grandfather won't be Wilbur Smith. I will be home for supper. Okay. My mom wants to know if you want to come for supper.
What are you having?
Well, what are you having? Chicken and chips.
Chicken and chips?
Yeah.
Oh, God, I have the premiere. I got to go.
Yeah. Okay, Mom, Will's getting all showbiz on me. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I love you. Bye.
Sorry.
Thanks,
Darren.
Uh-huh.
I'm sorry about that.
No, it's your mom. What are you supposed to do?
Now, I know this was Jackie's interview, but come on. I'm sitting there with the legend. I have to ask him a few questions. And I'm trying to pretend that I have actually seen his new movie.
What was your favorite line in the movie? I remember my favorite line from Independence Day was, so this is a 357 Magnum. You've got, have I shot 5 bullets or have I shot 6? Do you feel lucky, punk?
Yeah, that was an Independence Day. We didn't really have guns and stuff.
Wait, what is your favorite line from iRobot?
From iRobot?
Yeah.
What is my favorite line? What was your favorite line? Did you like any?
Yes. What was your favorite part of the movie?
Firstly, I loved the movie.
You loved it?
I loved it when, when just shooting the robots.
Shooting the robots, yeah.
I'm just into that sort of action.
Which robots? Which part exactly?
There were lots of robots being shot,
The black robots, the baddies.
Yeah.
You like that part? Mm.
There wasn't really any.
There weren't any.
There weren't any. Yeah.
There weren't. Okay.
You didn't see the movie, did you? If you didn't see the movie, I mean, you could say you didn't see it, I mean, I'm not one of those guys who are going to be pissed off, that you didn't see the movie. If you didn't see it, I understand, man. And, could just.
I saw the trailer. I saw the trailer.
Yeah, well, the trailer is like a really short version of the movie.
Mm-hmm.
Like 30 seconds, 60 seconds, where the movie is like running up on 2 hours. Yeah. So there's a little more going on in the movie than in the trailer, okay.
Yeah, you should trust it.
You should see it, because we're doing interviews and stuff, man. You should see it.
Oh, well, you see, I couldn't go and see it because my half-price Tuesday movie club card, it doesn't let you go and see, like, the main feature, which was iRobot.